everyone, welcome back to my channel, Crazy Prisha. So, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you this Frozen nail art kit. So, this is a very nice kit. It includes 4 nail polishes, 2 nail filers, a toothpick, and glitter. This toothpick helps us to take the glitter and place it carefully. So everything is Frozen themed except these. And let's start. So first, let me open it. I really like nail arts. Putting nail polish and this is the best. I like putting nail polishes. I love putting nail polish. So it's not opening that well. So I'll take out the glitter. Toothpick, nail polishes. First we have this pink color, dark pink. Second we have this dark green. Third we have this dark purple. And then we have this light purple. Then here we have a nail filers. No, these are the ones like where you can keep your nails for drying. Like just you can keep your nails. And filer nail, maybe. No, just you can keep your nails. And we have got it as another one for both of our hands. So I've already applied nail polish, not from this kit, from another one. So I've tried these nail polishes before, but not that kit. I've tried a kit which has 2 nail polishes, one of this shade and one this shade. This one is in a plastic case, and I've tried it a lot and removed it a lot. That nail polish was removable. Half of the nail polish was removed by water when I was bathing. I applied it yesterday. And then I can just pluck from somewhere and stretch it out. It's removable. So we have gotten the mini kit of manicure. So here are the variety of glitters. So first, look at the stick. Oh, it has stick. Maybe I should put the sticker back. So we have different types of glitter. This one is pink, gold, purple stars, pink flowers, silver dots. This one silver dots, blue squares. And what is this? colorful diamonds. Some leaves, golden leaves. This is purple squares, and this one is pink circles. This one is blue leaves, and this one is green flowers. That was Poonam Didi. This is not opening. My half of the time is wasted opening this. I can use this toothpick. So previous nail paint has been ruined. So let's check that, how is it? Wow. This is cute. These are pretty. Green. First of all, let me remove my bangs. Then this is spilled some on my mama's bedsheet. The scent is nice. This is the dark purple. And this is very boring. Half of my video is wasted opening this. And then this is light, decent purple. Let's check that one. This one you may remember. This shade is matches with this one. So this is how we do it. First we apply any of the nail paints which we have gotten. Then we will twist this for the jewels. Take a toothpick to take out few like this and apply it on our nails. Then after we have done all of the fingers, we can put them on the them both of our hands. Then we can wait. And then when they are done, you can simply remove them and you have your homemade manicure. So in my next video, I will show it to you like how I do it, what's my opinion, that which color should you use and how should you use, which color suits the gem, which gem suits which color. And I hope you like this video. Please give it a like, share it with all of your friends, comment me down below that if you like this video, that which color was your favorite, and subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you will never miss any updates from my videos. Until then, bye.